not yet burning innocent. I try to be a good son, myself 100%. Oh.
So, I went out to the city today, did some groceries, and when I came back, I saw this. Someone's backpack. It means we're gonna have guests, which is cool. I just know that his name is Guillaume. That's all I know. Good.
Terrorist
man. Allah Akbar.
Allah.
Allah Akbar. Yeah, so this is Guillaume. Hi.
Hi.
He's a autostop boat traveler.
Yeah. And plane.
Where did you come from?
France. In Clermont-Ferrand, the city in the center of France, between Paris and Toulouse, mm-hmm. and Bordeaux and. Lion.
Guillaume joined our crew, and I have to tell you guys, he was quite a character. He was traveling around the world with a single backpack behind his back. He was eating chocolate with beers for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. He knew all Bernardo Bertolucci movies by heart and read Dostoevsky. Weird food, spiced with his French charm.
Yes, so?
Hi, so are you doing?
So, what are you doing?
Onion soup.
Are you proud of this?
French onion soup.
French onion soup.
And, yeah.
That's awesome.
That's how French backpacker, Israeli musician, and Dutch skipper became friends. But before we moved forward, we had a very important thing to do. Even though our crew was international, we were going under the flag of Holland. We raised it together, and this moment was really symbolic. For each one of us, it meant something different. But for all of us, it was a new start of something big. We didn't know what expects us. Guillaume didn't know that in a few days he will appear on Tenerife and find the love of his life on the side road. I didn't know that soon I would take a life-changing decision to leave my life in Israel and start a new path with Mark. Yes, we didn't know all that. We were just enjoying the sunny day in the ocean together.